A small but eerie town, an unknown killer, and a cash reward. You play as a local detective investigating a murder in the hopes of earning some cash for finding the killer. Venture into town and see what you can find. Hibernation. Do you know who killed me? $20,000 reward. Call local department with evidence. Lucy Price. Where did we find this tape? We already start off with like an almost cursed tape. I always hate coming back to this town, but I want that money. He said, I need it and I got it and I want it. Guess I need to find some evidence about her case if I want them to cough up that cash. You really are just cash driven, huh? Damn, is it crouch, is there a run? Get shit. Are we hit? I jumped over the fence, could you jump? Could I do that again? Alley-oop, boom, no? Yeah. No, let's just go in. We're knocking to find out what, if someone is here? Oh no. Move back, go around, go in. Whose home are we not? We're not supposed to be here. Leave, just go. We weren't supposed to go there. No one's there. Let's knock around, let's keep knocking at some more doors. Hello, police. I mean, oh fuck, detective. Person. Okay, let's try that again. I said, I'm here. Open the fuck up. One more time? Yeah. Oh, just go louder. Close to this, close this, close it, close it, close it. We have aggravated whoever lives in there. Never mind. They are going to murder us afterwards. So there's a church back there. No, let's just keep going into every single location. We haven't been here. Looks like it's chained shut. If I want in to investigate, I'll need some bolt cutters. Okay, so we need some bolt cutters. Head on. We'll need some bolt cutters and come back there and then we can open that shit up. Are we in a dome? What happened to the sky? Other than the rain? Who's in here? Oh wait, locked. I bet I can find the key in the priest's office? In the Price's home. Okay, so we still haven't even, who is there? Okay, so we have the bolt cutters. The Price's home. If I had to bet, the Price's home is going to be the individuals that were trying to open up their home. Why is there a person there? Don't you freaking dare. You will not. Where do you go? Should I go back and knock on these people's? I'm doing it. Ha ha! Knock knock, motherfuckers. Guess who's back, bitch? Uh-huh. No knock now, huh? They're not home. Oh no. They're not home. They came out. Oh no. Don't be behind me. I will freak out. All right, collected evidence. 0 out of 4. First off, that's cute as shit. I used to have an orange cat. Lucy has been spouting nonsense again. Something about wanting to leave town for good. How dare she? We've been here our whole lives, and she's just going to throw her history and our church away? Maybe sending her there more often will help. There must be a way to convince her to stay. Don't do that. If she wants to leave, let them leave. That's the evidence. Alcohol. Oh, yeah, because maybe they're drunk. Empty beer bottles. Okay, sweet. There are multiple beer bottles scattered around the house. I can use this to say the Price family were heavy drinkers. Perhaps this influenced the tension between the Price parents and their daughter. So then they probably killed her? Is that what we're going for? We are detectives. Okay, so that TV, obviously, we gotta go look at that in a second. Let's go check these books. The Bible. What do you think? Oh, no. They're like Bible thumpers. No, man, come on. There are multiple religious books around the house. I can use this to say religion was a factor as the Price family frequented the nearby church. Perhaps religion influenced the Price family to murder their daughter. Don't do that. You never know. It's true. They might have. Okay, that's two. Oh, the door is just open. So we do have 2 out of 4. I wonder if finding her body would be You're freaking kidding me. I was just about to say, what if finding a body would be evidence? We should just go straight to the cops, right? Don't do this. Let's read this first. Lucy is gone. Our daughter is gone. The police say she is missing, but we both know she isn't coming home. She's gone. Our church said they could convince her, and now look what fucking happened. I threw the key to the place into the neighbor's trash out of anger. I don't think God can help us anymore. We failed. And he's gone. Take a picture, bruh. Like, snap. Snap to dead. Yeah, corpse. The father, dead. The body of Mr. Price is in the backyard. It looks like he overdosed on pills. I can use this to say that he couldn't handle the guilt from murdering his daughter and took his own life. Shameful. I'm just stepping all over his corpse because I don't know where my buttons are. Lucy Price, our dear daughter. And we're going to say that this is where he could have buried the body. But she's not here. There is a lone grave sitting in the backyard. I can use this to say they buried their daughter out of guilt for what they've done. The cops are going to come and be like, she's not here. We dug it up and she's not here. I know there is no body here, but nobody else needs to know that. If we get took, if our character gets took, we've earned it. He said, it doesn't really matter if there's one here or not. I just want them to give me the $20,000. I just need that cash, right? I just need that cash. You've earned whatever's about to happen to you, which means whatever's going to happen to me, which means I'm ready. I'm ready. And finally, what is behind you? No! Oh, it's her. Should I leave? Oh, okay, it's done. The key must be in the trash still. Right there. Okay. Church key. Bye, okay. Don't scare me. You will not. Check the corners. Huh? Huh? We're good. Go in. Here we go. Of course, it has to end in a church. So let's walk back. Oh, no, we can't walk backwards. Hold on. Just check real quick. Okay. Pick up key. And now let's read this. He needs a vessel. The local maiden will be appointed for hibernation, awaiting his return in the bowels of our church. Oh no. Oh no. Whoa. I'm breaking the game. Why, man? Where are you? Lucy or Trudy or whatever your name is? Where you at? Where's my car? Can we leave now? May I go? Like, it's just bleeding from the sky. And we have nothing to say about this. Where's our little notepad to be like, oh no. We are going into the cellar. The cellar of death. I can't see shit. I cannot see shit. There's nothing here. We got to the end. Oh, there's more over there. Oh no. Everything here is just disgusting. That's a bed or some shit? Lucy, are they doing it down there? The ritual stuff? Wait, evidence collected 5 out of 4. I just noticed that. Why? 5 out of 4? What does that mean? Hello? No! Oh no! Oh no! What's in there? Take a picture and go! Fucking go, dude! Evidence number 5. Lucy Price. Lucy Price is dead. And we actually found her body, so could I get that 20,000? I did the deed myself! I did the right thing. Are you serious? The day of rapture will follow soon. No, it won't. Just go, man. Only through her hibernation will our Lord return to us. They're going to hit us with the meanest. He will stand above this town as the trumpets screech their sound. I did the right thing. I just want to go. I just want to go. All evidence collected. Thank you. May I please get my money? Great job. Yes. Wrap it up. Oh, God. Wrap that up.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, give me that money. Case conclusion. After a local detective investigated the Price family home, they discovered that after growing tensions arose in the family, Lucy Price was murdered by her parents. Lie. This detective has been paid a $10,000 reward by Lucy's relatives for this unfortunate discovery. More on the story at 6. They said 20. Why did I only get 10?